Is the Sinovac COVID-19 vaccine safe and effective? Sinovac CoronaVac is an aluminium-hydroxide-adjuvanted inactivated whole virus vaccine which was granted WHO emergency use listing in May 2021. The WHO emergency use listing process evaluates the quality of manufacturing along with all available safety and efficacy data. All of the vaccines that have achieved WHO EUL can be considered safe and highly effective in preventing severe disease and hospitalization due to COVID-19. Since receiving the WHO EUL, this vaccine has been administered to millions of people around the world, and data from the field have been assessed in WHO updates of its interim guidance published in October 2021 and March 2022. For example, at a study in Chile involving 10.2 million persons aged 16 years and older who had received two doses found the vaccine to be 66% effective for the prevention of COVID-19, 88% for the prevention of hospitalization, 90% for the prevention of intensive care unit admission, 86% for the prevention of COVID-19 related death. These data were generated when gamma and alpha COVID-19 variants were circulating. Sinovac CoronaVac is intended for persons aged 18 years and older. The recommended primary series is two doses given intramuscularly into the deltoid muscle. A booster dose is recommended for the highest and high priority use groups. This is older adults, health workers, persons with comorbidities, administered 4 to 6 months after the completion of the primary series.